But Stallion wants you to pet her.
How are we supposed to pet her?
Slap her on the badonkadonk. Duh.
I pet the pretty pony.
Roll to see if she loves it. She loves it.
You are the prettiest pony.
Uh-oh, it looks like Butt Stallion is hungry.
What should we feed her?
She's a glamorous queen made of diamonds, Lily of the Valley. You feed her the finer things in life, like iridium. Butt Stallion leaves you a present. It smells of rainbows and summer days.
Ew.
So if we just keep feeding her valuables, she'll poop out loot? That's what you're saying?
Hi, so this.
You're a weird kid.
Hey, more guy. Hey, hey. Love you.
Don't be weird.
Don't get eaten by a tree.
I'll never forget the adventures we had.
Whatever happens, stay out of the sorcerer's dungeon. The queen is counting on you.
Hey, sugar.
I have two words for you. Magic slaughter! I've also got 24 more words for you. An old pal of mine named
Borderlands the Wizard runs one of my circles of slaughter. Go find him if you're in the mood for orc killing.
Until we meet again.
I am Merlin, and you have come to my circle. Survive the first round of the magic slaughter? As it has been balanced to be the easiest round, I would say yes. More than likely! Spikes! Full of traps!
Ah!
fainted yet. Conserve your strength.
I vanish.
Watch your step! Trapdoors!